Another thing to do for mono printing is use line. So you could use lots of different tools to make that line. If you can remember, just placing paper onto your tile, and then whatever pressure you put on that paper, it will pick up the ink. So try and experiment with lots of different things to make marks. So you might want to, first of all, use just a pen and just play around with the mark that makes. Use a brush, you'll get different quality of line. We've got a toothbrush here, you can just, so just experiment. And we have obviously the other end of the brush to use to make some wider sort of marks. So with this, don't have a plan, don't have a picture in your head. Just play around with what marks you can get from using different instruments. So that's very inky. Let's try another piece, and obviously each time you do it, you'll get a different quality of line because there'll be sort of less ink on the plate. So that one's looking much fainter. So you get these lovely fuzzy quality.